This town's so lame, I'm feeling so wired. It's 4 a.m., I'm not even tired. We're in your car, we can drive away. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. We're almost there, I'm loving this feeling of something new. Just right what I needed, take me there. We can drive away, oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Listen to the midnight radio.
Paul's hogging all the food per usual. So, I got the octopus, a Caesar salad, a margarita. This is really good. Just some salsa and a soda. And my throwaway straw. Paul got
everything.
Sushi. I don't know how he got sushi, and I'm the sushi lover, but whatever.
You ain't about this sushi life, babe.
Time to dig in. Babe, it's my birthday. You want to try octopus with me? Please?
Tomorrow's your birthday, boy.
But this is my birthday trip. Come on, try it with me.
Give me a, this is a piece. I ain't trying that.
Try a piece. Grab a piece.
What is the octopus?
You gotta do
this.
This? Yep. Ready? Cheers.
Tastes like chicken. Or fish.
This is seafood soup. You can already tell that's crab. Let's get into it. Oh, thanks, Paul. And he's like three. French fries, chicken tenders, and dipping sauce. And then what is this to drink?
Alcohol.
Probably apple juice. Apple juice.
Welcome to our humble abode.
Balcony is small. Oh, I like
this. This is nice. Day one in Los. We are once again waiting on Paul. My hair is soaking wet, so I have a pull back.
Oh, you feel good. That's why you on camera.
No. Mm-mm, no. My hair is soaking wet, and it was getting my shirt, my dress wet.
No flex. Zone.
Anyway. Headed to get food. I usually wear studs because when I wear big dangly earrings and that you have this mask on, it's like really annoying and it pulls them out. Paul, what are you drinking? What are you drinking?
Jack.
Jack and Coca-Cola. Oh, I like this little leather wallpaper. But we are going to Zen. We are in Puerto Vallarta, whatever they call it, that's where we're at. And out of all the hard rocks we've been to, what's your favorite, Paul?
That's a good question. Probably Punta Cana.
Dominican Republic?
You have the casino.
Mine is Los Cabos. I like the room in Los Cabos, the casino at Dominican. Everything was very spaced out there, though.
Was you're taking taxis and all that, so.
Yeah, but we'll see you at the dinner. Oh, wardrobe, you can find that shirt at pauldanielclothing.com if you're interested in the shirt that he's rocking. Zen is this way, babe.
I think it's up. Is it up? Is it up? Is it up? See, he just runs around this hotel and he wants people to be cute. But anyway. Look at all the precautions. Maximum capacity 102. Spice. Oh yeah. This looks delish. Thank you.
Why did she get the spoon? I'm just kidding. I said, why did she
get the spoon? Babe, how you feeling?
Feeling good, man. You ready for tonight? Partying all night till 12 a.m. You ready?
Well, see, the way my age is set up.
Say something for the team.
I am gonna say something for the team.
I am looking forward to this trip. This is a much needed vacation. You know, Paul and I's tradition is we always travel somewhere, either like for New Year's, my birthday, in between. Anytime we can get away, we do. So I'm excited to be in Puerto Vallarta. So yeah, this zen isn't as fancy as the zen in Los Cabos. That one's good. Mmm. Oh, hot. You got it, don't you? You love it, don't you?
That's a little, I wasn't expecting this, the spice. Mm.
I got my ears tingling.
You dip in that?
I did. Yeah. That was good, but that is not for me. That is not my jam.
Oh, try this. You like that. Mm.
This got some thick.
That's good, man. Wow, that's good.
With no sauce?
That's good.
With no sauce?
Sauce?
That's a fried chicken. With avocado.
You don't like that? Really?
Fried chicken with avocado.
headed to breakfast, and we are going to Chow.
I'm ready for something to drink though. So pretty in here.
Gracias,
señor.
Thank you, thank you. This is
nice.
You do?
I love it.
I'm gonna go get something else. Cheese. Cheese. Yes. Can I get two more slices of cheese, please? Double jack omelet and some cheese, salmon, and prosciutto. Prosciutto. Paul, what are you doing?
Getting ready for the gram, baby. Look at my phone.
Paul, being a clothing in the building, mask up.
Oh, you see the little.
I'm sorry, I don't have a good angle, but you'll be okay. Look at that sexy dude. Ow, 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 ow. Got the cute cabana. Beautiful scenery. Oh, it's so pretty out here. That's my fiancé. My fiancé. Aww. It is beautiful. Beautiful. My hair is like all over the place.
This is where we ate breakfast. And so this was our view. This was our breakfast spot and my back bay. And then we're going to a shop over here. Paul's probably trying to find out where the jet skis are. Knowing him. But whatever. It's beautiful. It's like 80 some degrees out here. And forget the shakiness. I am walking inside. Let us take. Honey. But yeah. On a nice little vacay.
So good.
That's the theater right there where they have the shows, which is really nice. Not packed out here. Nice lab, meant to be beautiful. Great.
dinner. Oh, it's so romantic. Woo.
Let me find out first. Hold on. Niggas don't want to get embarrassed on live TV.
Do I need to take my shoes off?
Hold on.
Talk about romantic. You should see the flowers and champagne. A champagne, but you know we call it that to be extra. The champagne that is brought to our room. It's beautiful.
And filet mignon. We'll have the filet.
I had the filet in.
Okay. That's different too, right? What kind of cook do you like your steak?
Medium.
Medium. Yes. Okay.
Yeah. Medium well.
Problems with the alcohol?
No.
No. Only that we don't have enough of it, no. So we probably need more. Okay.
Problems, don't worry. We have the wheelchair ready. Yeah. Well, don't worry, be happy.
Thank you.
Yes. Dinner, and we have the Moët, the water, the beautiful place settings. I feel like we're almost damn near out of the wedding. There's my beautiful fiance who did all of this. Cheers, baby. This is so romantic. I want to cry. And what is this?
Coconut cream.
Ooh. Okay, gracias. Look like feta cheese. I don't know what the other stuff is.
We can do that.
Justice of the department.
Babe, what you got?
Everything.
Your mashed potato. Well, don't lose it. The steak.
Steak, potato.
I have serpent turf.
One inch serpent.
Looks delish. So let me make a wish.
Light it up.
Lime,
yes, please. Are you live? No. Okay. Here we go.
Salud.
Salud.
Salud, chicos.
Cheers.
Salud.
Salud.
Salud. Look what they have.
I asked about that. They said that $20 for food.
20? How much?
20.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure.
Added to. You said splash bar? Splash bar. I don't know what's going on there.
Bravo.
Lucky me. It's about to get real interesting really quick. All that time flat ironing my hair and it's already. Oh well. Let me see you, dude. What you got on?
Ooh wee, look at that fit.
Oh yeah.
Like a kids zone. Yep, kids club. Nice. It's closed. Well, you should take a picture right there. Oh, I do not. He's saying I got swamp ass. Why? My cheeks are hot.
She got swamp ass. She was out there doing a photo shoot. Y'all see the pics, it's gonna be fire.
But I don't have swamp.
No, I don't. Babe, can you explain to them what that is?
It's when you're in a humid atmosphere and your ass is sweaty. That's basically what it is.
Okay.
It's hot. It's hot out there. It is burning up. We are at Empanema, which is a Brazilian steakhouse, which is a restaurant. My makeup is just falling off my face. It's just ridiculous at this point. The way they do menus now is you have to scan it with your phone. That's like COVID prevention, which is actually pretty smart. I don't know. Sauce.
She's sauce, girl.
That's hot.
I have the Greek salad. Water, caipirinha, brought my own straw. Yeah, let's dig in. He's a little soft. Olives, tomato, they look like olive oil. Brazilian steakhouse Empanema. Con. There is no AC in here and it is hot. So. Pro. Man, what's a pro about this restaurant?
What's the what?
A pro. Give them a pro.
The bread and appetizers follow. And the drinks, they ain't cheap with it. Look at that.
What is that? Is that straight liquor?
Don Julio.
Are you kidding?
Don Julio and 7-Up. Taste it.
Mm.
It's good.
Mm-mm. I'm already hot.
Can't handle
that
liquor, y'all.
It's not that I can't handle it. If you can see, my hair is pooping right back up. Glad I ironed it before I came.
That's something lightly you can tell, y'all.
If I wasn't hungry, I probably wouldn't be eating this. It's not that great. But I'm hungry. Sometimes
you
just want a normal salad.
So you're probably not gonna go to the casino.
Huh? No. It's still got Sunday. This is our Sunday too.
I wanna go to the casino.
Overall, we haven't done any excursions since we've been here. We booked one for tomorrow. Paul doesn't know if he wants to do it or not. But overall, you know how you do an all-inclusive resort and the food is trash? Food is actually decent. Where all have we eaten?
Breakfast is good.
Yeah, breakfast is very good. And that's at Chow. And yes, thank you. That's at Chow.
Can we get one more of these? She ate it. We get one more. Okay. Thank you.
She didn't forever
eat.
Say
she didn't eat
he ate all. He ate two baskets. We had breakfast at Chow. And you can do your own omelet, which is good. Like their salsa and stuff like that is decent. No, it's very good actually. The salsa is. We went to the market when we first arrived, and the salsa and chips, phenomenal.
Tell me about the jalapenos.
Oh, jalapenos? Don't eat their jalapenos. unless you can stand hot stuff, do not eat their jalapenos. Hot, like my ears, my mouth was like burning.
You had to leave, yeah.
We were at Zen Restaurant. I had spicy tuna. The spicy part of the tuna was olive jalapenos cut on top of the sushi, which was, couldn't even enjoy the rest of my meal because it was so hot. And then we went to, Zen Restaurant was good. I don't want to, oh yeah, I lied. I want this piece.
Oh, that's the one I want. It's cool.
This one's good. I don't know what this is. It's corn, spinach, or something.
Good.
Mm-hmm.
Good one.
Mm-hmm. The market, the salsa and chips is divine. Like, I love that. It's so fresh and refreshing. I ordered a burrito, trash. I didn't even eat it. Nasty. I had octopus. It was an acquired taste. And I'll insert some pictures. I had a Caesar salad, which of course you can't mess that up, so it was good.
So overall, what would you give 1 to 10? Food.
Huh?
Food, 1 to 10.
7. It's like.
That's fair.
Yeah. Very. I mean, some places I'm like, I can't eat this. It's like not even good. Thank you. And what is this? Okay.
You know what this is?
Yes. They have a menu where you can pay, We haven't even ordered anything up there.
What's that?
The menu where you can pay to get something like lobster, yellow lobster.
But you got the circumstance.
Right. But overall, I think my favorite out of Chow, Empanema, and Zen is Zen. Hands down, right? We're gonna sit down and do a comparison video between the Hard Rock that we've been to. Because we've been to several Hard Rocks, and we're gonna do a comparison of which ones.
We know how to sweet potato tonight.
Okay, thank you. So we're gonna do a comparison video between this Hard Rock, the one in Cancun, right? And Cabo.
Cabo.
I think Cabo's my favorite. But we'll talk about the pros and cons in the next video. You're not impressed with the food? That little baby potato looks a little skimpy, don't it? Like, what's that direction of the sun? If you can't see, my face is melting. Paul said he's not impressed. No?
Not impressed.
Why?
We're about to go to Zen after this, y'all. Don't
Zen,
tell nobody.
But see, the thing is, Zen at Los Cabo, bomb. This Zen doesn't even compare, but it's better than
not even close.
Yeah. Doesn't even compare. So because we didn't like really what was on the menu here, we like made another reservation. So. But I mean, it's alright. Alright. The games at the pool, they're probably pitching there. Low-key whack. What do you think about the swimmer bar?
Well, really fast and intensive, very good.
Yeah, the service is good. They don't do straws here. Man, I look greasy.
What?
Because they don't do straws. So if you're a straw person like me, hence this, make sure you bring your reusable straw. They don't do straws for the environment. Right. You suggest people buy the duty-free alcohol before they come, or do you think the alcohol is decent?
She didn't like the alcohol.
I feel like the alcohol here is like
off.
Like they do something to it.
You gotta give them that that bartender's name up there that gave us the Don Julio shots. Now,
yeah, the
that
Don
right
Julio
there.
Tastes like Don
that
Julio.
Right.
Now that other stuff at the swim up bar, it didn't taste like, I don't know what they had.
Yeah, we had the Don Julio chili.
Mm-hmm.
He had it in the back. I think he knew it was in the tip.
He definitely, the Don Julio at the Sun Bar.
Oh yeah.
That was definitely good. I'm not impressed with the steak. This is the New York strip. This is what we got. I'm not impressed with this. you know, usually when you come to a Brazilian steakhouse, they have like all the meat that you can have. But I don't know if they stopped doing that because of COVID. They just, hey, order a basic steak. I don't know. It's okay. What I do without? It's decent. I'm more or less forcing myself to eat it because I'm gonna drink it. How is your potato? Here's a note. Comparison, and we'll talk about this in our next video. The comparison between here and Los Cabos. The balcony. There's not a real balcony. Like, you can step out there, literally one step, and then you're at the edge. To me, that's more like put your swimsuit out there to dry. If you don't get, one of the reviews that we didn't hear about is if you don't wake up early, then and to get a chair, you don't get chairs. And very true. I think after the breakfast time, everybody goes to the pool. And they're at the pool. The pool doesn't start jumping until like 5 o'clock. What else? We haven't done the... what's the name of the mall?
Galleria.
The Galleria is like 15-20 minutes away from here, depending on traffic, and it's like $12, $12 or $13. USD. Unless you need something like makeup, a quick swimsuit. It's a very basic mall. You don't have the Louis, the Prada, and all that other stuff in there. It's a very basic mall. It has a store called Liverpool. It's like Macy's. So if you need makeup or something like that, or a quick pair of shoes, you can go there. They have a casino inside of the mall.
That's what we have tonight.
It does not open until 3 o'clock. So, if you're wanting to go to the casino, there is not one at the hotel. But there is one like 15-20 minutes away at Liverpool. Or the Galleria, so I should say.
At the Zen, the casino. Okay, somebody said they don't like this.
I'm hungry.
Will you pull this in?
Can I have a piece of your steak?
You gotta have all my. You are hungry, but I've never seen you ask for my food. Ever.
Akon, I have called and called and called, and nobody answers the desk, the front desk, and or room service. Just FYI. Don Julio, I'm scared.
Go ahead and cut that check, Don Julio. We've been drinking you this whole time.
Mm-hmm.
not young like I used to be.
What time is it?
Good morning from Puerto Vallarta. I am at the market eating breakfast this morning. Right now, I have cantaloupe, pineapple, watermelon, some kind of mango. Gracias, señor. Thank you.
It's good.
Food is very good. Last night we ended up going to the casino, which is about 15-20 minutes away from here. It's like $13 to get there and get back. It wasn't bad. We had an excursion booked this morning, but we didn't do it. Paul decided he didn't want to do it at the last minute. It probably would have been fun, but it's whatever. Fruit is fresh. I'm good. But this has been a very chill trip. We haven't really done a lot. Basically just went to the casino yesterday, we went to the pool, we had dinner at Ipanema, and then we also went to Zen after because we weren't very impressed with Ipanema, but tomorrow's our last day. It's been it feels like a long trip, which is good. I'm gonna definitely do a detox because all of these mimosas and shots and I'm tired. And I don't have my vlogging camera. I'm vlogging on my phone. Why? I don't know. I have a vlogging camera and I don't use it.
Oh,
at Chow Restaurant, and this is the Caesar salad. They give you the oil and vinegar with the bread. But yeah, we just came from a fire show, which was phenomenal. I don't know what I got, but I'll show you on the menu. What do you have, babe?
It's like a fettuccine, I think.
Fettuccine Alfredo. It is the last day in Puerto Vallarta, and I got egg benedict, hash browns, and an omelet, and the omelet's right there. So let's dig in.